And I look, here I'm going to admit something kind of sad. I really want younger dudes to like me, you know? That's sad, right? To the point where, like, I want, like, I do things for them. Like, I'm open to suggestion. And this is not going somewhere weird. Don't worry. Of course I blew him. He had a skateboard. What choice did I have? Nothing like, it's mostly retail. It's mostly like buying shit, you know? Like, I was in this skateboard store. I'll say that again. I was in a skateboard store looking at things, and I put on this watch, not this one, but like a gold one that looks like the ones the 80s rappers that I enjoyed would wear, right? You know, because it's not real gold. I'm not an asshole. But I, like, put it on, and I'm like, man, this is cool. Look over, and there's this, like, 20, like Tony Hawk when he was 22, over in the corner just looking at me with ice blue eyes. Blonde hair over one eye, just over one, right? And in a flipped up cap, just staring at me. And I'm like, I don't know if I can pull this off, you know? Looks right at me and goes, you pull off anything you fucking want, bro. I'm like, God damn it, you got a sale. Take all the money. I don't know how much I gave you. Keep it all. I don't know. We're friends now. And I walked out the door. Just took a wad out. I think I just hit the bank. Just gave him all my money for the weekend. And if that dude, and if that young dude is black, forget about it. I'll buy a car, okay? I'm just saying, right? Just like, I say that because I did this. I was in downtown LA, in Little Tokyo, and I'm walking, and there's an ice cream truck at the corner, right? When I say ice cream truck, I don't mean like, you know, Mr. Softy. I mean like a cool, like, food truck that sold artisanal ice cream sandwiches, and it's called Cool House, but it's spelled K-O-O-L-H-A-U-S. Cool House, yeah? Like the cool house, like the Germans. It's a German cool house. Be cool, it's just cool house sandwiches, yeah? So, it's right there, and I'm walking, and there's this, like, Tyler the Creator looking black dude, like, leaning out the window, baseball cap, staring at me. I'm not even looking at him. I'm across the street just walking. He's just staring at me as I'm walking. He yells across from across the street. Man, you know you want an ice cream sandwich? I'm like, fucking goddamn right I do. Here's a gold watch. We're friends now.